Houston. Oh my.
Damn.
Oh God.
Huge, right?
Damn.
It's like the resemblance is just.
Which one is her?
What's up, my pretty people? It's Pretty P. Welcome back to Pretty P TV. Now today is a very fucking special day. I'm in the rain for y'all. As I can see, we're at Five Below. About to go get some stuff for this new puppy. Yeah, I said puppy. Keezy wants a fucking puppy. Keezy, look at her in the store already. She doesn't know right here.
She don't even know.
Five.
Keezy.
Three. Today I'm vlogging all fucking day for y'all. It's currently 4:33, and we go get him at 8 p.m. tonight. Okay, let's get in the store, because it's way. Y'all see my glasses? Damn!
I'm about to go get a towel.
I'm trying to find a bed for my dog. Okay, also, I'm vlogging for y'all for TikTok, too. Yeah. Babe, you're really serious. First of all, I don't see anything. I swear this is like the actual mask. You just put like four or five, six of them. Is it six? To how big is that? Like two of them together, like the crate would sit on it.
Probably. Hey. Would I be an asshole if I wiped my camera off one of these? Ooh. I'm about to use this. Oh my gosh. I'm supposed to be funny. Where y'all at?
Found him.
No, you need a bigger one. Get the biggest one you can.
Yeah. Okay. He has to have room.
That and you don't want to have to.
We're telling on the gender.
We don't have to. You don't want to have to come back and get another one too. So.
A blanket.
Okay, well, it don't feel that soft.
It don't.
Let's go on the other side.
Look at the pizza, we still need like a bigger one though.
This for the dog? What do they do? Chew on these?
That's yeah. For a cat.
That's a cat?
Yeah.
It says plush dog toys with speaker.
Oh, yes, I'm looking at these. My bad. Yeah. Wait. I was looking at the.
Alright,
well, I wasn't. The cat. Cat toy, y'all see it. I'm not stupid.
These are all kind of small though, for real.
Got a whole bunch of little shrimp beds.
What about like this?
Oh, that's cute.
You can get them out for the ride home.
For the ride home?
That's his.
Yeah.
But all right, but
it's only $5, so yeah, fuck it, go ahead.
That's his car bed.
So then should we just go to PetSmart and just get an actual.
No shit, it's expensive.
Or are you gonna try to find one in here?
Go on like Timu.
We ain't got time to wait until Timu.
You got that for now. You can use that. You got that in the cage. I'll be all right. He don't need a bed. He got you put him on the couch.
No, he's not too small. He's a baby. 13 weeks. That's if he's still a little baby. He's a baby.
Yeah.
So for the are we using it for your inside too, or do we need another one? Or are we just gonna use this for inside? Might as well just pick his ass up or in this.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
And
put him in a crate.
Do it again.
Y'all might as well get. Like, see if there's like any bowls or anything here too.
Yeah.
So I could get. Yeah. Well, yeah, I was about to say, just grab that bed for now and then you'll be alright.
Yeah.
Should be cool. And that's the biggest bed it looks like they got.
For real.
What about that one?
I'm about to grab one.
That's too big for him. Yeah, he needs like. They don't got much dog stuff.
What's a
snuffle? That's like, if you want to...
too fast?
Yeah, this is like a lick mat.
Should we get that?
How much is it?
Probably like $5.
Yes. I would.
Pet grooming glove. Do we need that right now?
No. That's as big as the dog is. You can wash the dog with your hand.
Should we get one of these then? This would be straight?
No.
Oh.
Just get that lick mat. Actually, I wouldn't get that for him right now. He's too young. Now, if he is eating fast, eventually get him like a slow feeding bowl, but you're going to need this.
Oh, yeah. Bag dispenser.
Yeah.
Odor control, yeah. What's this?
Going to need this.
Do we need some shampoo?
Do not get that kind.
That's
don't
bad.
Get that kind.
Don't get none of these.
Yeah. Okay. If y'all want to be tacky and cute,
oh, it's the bows down here.
You can get them some little shoes.
Red.
No. What is this?
This is what I was looking for. Look.
They don't even feel right.
This is what I was looking for.
Yeah, they got little rain
they
booties.
I feel let my fancy out of that.
What's that?
What is
that?
Tacky
ass bow.
Oh, that's a flying disc. Right. Oh, it's for them to like chew on. He gonna rip that shit. Yes.
That's medium, though.
It's too big.
Yeah, you need a small.
Yeah.
You can get her some glasses.
No.
With this matching socks.
Oh, look like smooth a little bit.
Wait.
Keezy.
Let me see something.
Didn't I tell you was a pug
let me
yesterday?
Over here.
Look at me. Look at me, Keezy.
I don't need to.
Just look at me real quick.
I don't need to.
It don't even look like anything changed. Oh my.
Damn.
Oh God.
Huge, right?
Damn.
It's like the resemblance is just.
Which one is her?
Y'all think y'all just the funniest people, huh?
Wait,
harness?
We didn't get
no, do not get him a fucking harness. Those things are terrible.
She don't want. And she don't want the thing around the neck.
Well, you gonna have to.
She said,
I mean,
snapped her dog's neck.
Shit, look, Benji's neck would have been snapped off by now if that was the case.
What you
want to
do,
man? What do you guys have right now?
Bed, de-shedding, waist bags.
Shoes.
What is this?
Odor control.
Oh, a leash.
A leash, yes.
A leash.
Is there not any...
So do you want a harness or do you not want a harness? How is the leash
you don't.
Attached?
There's not a harness
on the back.
That we can get here.
Why don't we get him a toy? Y'all not thinking about like
Pet Smart. They don't have shit for small dogs right now. That's it. That's all. Y'all got a very small dog, bro. Your dog is gonna be as big as my camera.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, you gotta think about that.
Some of this?
What?
That's a dog kit.
No, you don't brush teeth. You just get him like some chewable shits, like something like that.
Yeah, here we go.
It's like a toothbrush. Net. That's too small.
Oh.
You need a bigger one.
You said this?
Don't get him that right now, but like future. Your dog will be alright.
Right, my dog's not finna have hot breath. We don't do hot breath. So. Okay. Wait, what's the name? These are the pads right here. The training pads?
Yep. Get some of those.
How many more do you want to pack?
We can do one for now.
Oh, you're right for now. I keep forgetting. I'm trying to get everything like.
I know, like we can find that.
That's a cat.
My dog, but he definitely needs some toys.
It's Pet Smart.
This is crazy work.
You got these shedding tools,
waste bags.
What is this?
That's the waste bag, like,
dispenser thing. I have a tool. It's like a grabber, like you just click it and it picks up shit for you. I'll give it to you.
Uncle Smooth.
Oh yeah. Oh, by the way, you're gonna be on babysitting duties
yep.
too.
I guess. I got you.
4 hours, 5 hours at a time.
I got you.
We're working parents.
Yeah.
Like we gotta do Amazon or something.
So this is dropped off at
Uncle Smooth. I'm gonna just let him go and he's just gonna go right to you. We're gonna train him so
see
he knows.
His little baby.
I better come near and there better be a 6-pack Modelo.
Take this to your uncle.
We got red, big bees.
Blue bitter.
You
Seriously? That's a run. Never seen
Medea's. You run like an old lady.
Never seen Medea's family reunion?
Yeah.
That's her right there. Bam.
Yeah. Absolutely.
You
pay money. Yeah, I don't know how to do it. I got it. Me. I will have my birthday. Hope you enjoy your long weekend.
Why should it be $30? Yeah,
$35.
I'm gonna go
41.78.
Snoop, what's your bet?
I'm gonna go. You said
35?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go 37.
What y'all think?
Yeah, what y'all think?
I said 41.78. No. 41, where are you getting 41.78 from?
Two more things left. And we're in 500.
What? Tell me you're right.
Oh.
You know, mama got this.
Yeah. She was way, Keezy, you was way off.
Way off.
Talking about some 41. I guess.
We're gonna always have the money if I'm always thinking ahead. Be able to go buy a pack of woods afterwards. Feel me? We would have $5.90.
You're horrible. All right.
We're about to get fucking dog. Fucking dog. Alright, so now we're about to go to PetSmart, do the rest of this shopping. I don't know what else we got to get, but we're gonna figure that out in the car. Got the receipt. So let's go. So I'm gonna fucking explore.
On me, they gonna sign
it. Look at that fucking picture! I ain't gonna hit you. Stop, Tyson.
Let's flicker up. I'm flicking people up. No, I was recording them. I swear to God, I don't know.
She said, get to your home. Where?
They was walking in the store. Yes. Slow ass.
I thought they was talking about the dog. I thought they were telling the dog to sit. No, she's talking to him.
She was telling him to sit.
Sit, nigga.
That's what she said. Ooh, stink. Them niggas in there going crazy. Dog a dog. Okay. Snack bar.
Snack bar.
No.
Wait. That's unhealthy. Is that chocolate?
Ew. I'm cool with that.
Stink.
There do stink in here. No, I know what to get.
Alright, what are we looking for, man?
Alright, so. Food. Number one, you need food, yes. Grab them a little harness.
Like an extra small one type shit? Or
yeah, get them a small, like, this would probably be good, right here.
They got any other ones? Well, at least we know they got them, but yeah.
Yeah.
Probably should. Let's see.
Get them some.
I've never been in one of these stores, really, so.
I got you.
Yeah, but he's not getting a pink one.
I know, I'm just saying. They got
the black one right there. Or the red. Or whatever color that is. Yeah, that'll be cool for him.
A little one.
Yeah, that'll be cool.
Why are you getting a cart? We don't really need to.
Yeah, you do.
Dog food is heavy as hell.
Yeah, it's 30 pounds. You want me to carry this camera vlog and carry 30 pound bag?
It's right here. But this is just the feeder, right? Cause what you put the
water and then the
food in here. Slows them down. I thought it was saying feeder with bowl. Like, what? Right.
How I know that? I ain't got no dog.
Hey. Look at it. go. Girl, that looks like a granite top. Y'all not going to
we just need some.
We need some.
Or
they're girly.
Get a
raising
black one.
A man. Yeah, but you gotta be fleet. Well, all the girly ones is cute.
Get them a little bow. This ain't girly. It's gonna get dirty fast too. Think about it like that.
It's pretty stylish. Why would we not be
there? You know
up.
I gotta
shut up. Shut up. That's too big. Shut up.
Benji's a Cowboys fan. I might just tell Benji to,
don't.
Press up on.
There you go.
Benji versus De Niro, nigga.
De Niro,
which
one green? How
do
you forget? Money green? Down Valley?
Don't got money green.
Yes, they do.
Where?
Oh.
That's not money green. That's mint green.
Should I just do this?
My bad.
What? You said get black.
Hold on to that.
Or this. That's kind of money green.
Should I get an extra small or just a small?
Extra small. Get both of them, actually. Actually, just get an extra small for now. Now y'all need food. That's it for real.
Now we need food.
I looked at the breed. They're good, high protein. So I would. This is all like wellness, like show. Training treats. You're definitely gonna need these. You don't have to be those, but these are pretty cheap. Benji likes them.
Chicken,
come on.
Chicken family. He's definitely
gonna have to learn he's black now.
Yeah.
Oh, see, did y'all see that?
What?
Huh.
No.
Okay, and then food.
Never give him blue buffalo. Never. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. But go
with the healthy puppy probably.
Yeah, that's what I was I first fed Benji. And he was good.
Something to relax on, something for in the car. Treats, shampoo, joint, that. I really just feel like we should give
want,
him a toy though.
You could try to give him like some wet food. See if he likes that. Just try it out. It's only $1.
True. They do just eat it out the can?
No, you just put it in his bowl. Break it up.
I'm gonna just wet this.
If you,
yeah.
Wait with some chicken or beef broth. Do you have some? Okay, I was about to say. Make sure it doesn't have, like, there's certain shit that dogs can't have.
Mm-hmm.
And you just gotta read the ingredients on it and stuff like that. That's what you. She don't know. She don't know.
He'll get a little older and then he might be deserving.
You gotta get him probably a toy.
I need to get him at least. I need to come in and give him something.
Oh, you want to be the one to give
him. Yeah, because he gotta be close to me. You feel
okay.
me?
Okay.
He's gotta, you know that I got his back. But he is gonna need one of them. I don't give a fuck what y'all talking about. He gonna need one of them.
Something very small, like
that.
These are Kongs. You can put shit up in here, and they can
what?
A natural chewy chewy like.
What's a natural?
Those are the next.
Like,
yeah, like.
Give him one of these. Another one of these,
but like a bully stick, you know what I mean? You can get him. I'd get him a ball too, a small ball. All
right, we keep walking back and forth. When you say small ball, where? Point it out. Like that? Like the black one?
That shit harder than a motherfucker.
Yeah.
What that?
I got also a piece of puppy.
Yeah,
so
it's like you need something. You could. I was about to say this. That would be hard to. Yep, I'd get him that.
What? What a cover. Oh, it's a removable sleeper. Oh, get that. Okay.
Yeah, come down here.
He really trying to have a spin of band. That's what I'm saying. Crazy part.
One of Benji's favorite things. No. I'd tell him to get, I'd get him a bully stick or something. It's going to last you for forever. It's going
to
keep him occupied.
Just to chew him?
Even this. Something like this.
Do that. Veggie sausage.
What? Hell no.
Right here.
Why would that be a veggie sausage?
Give this to him. Let me get it. But if you already got that, why do you need that? Alright, this cool. The starter pack.
Yep.
Should be green. Now we gotta go get this money out for the dog. That's what we gotta go do.
Gotta go pay for the dog.
We gotta go pay for the dog.
Treats in the food.
And after that, we're about to, after we go pay for the dog, we gotta go garden a little bit. I don't know what's going on. They act like we're stealing or something. Shit. But yeah, after we go get this cash out, we might go garden or something.
You said, oh yeah, go garden. I was like, what? You don't even have a garden.
Okay, y'all, so we're back at the crib. We just got done reorganizing the apartment for him. Y'all can't know his name just yet. You gotta watch the whole video, okay? All right, so we're about an hour and 55 minutes away, 45 minutes away, give or take. Hour and 35 minutes away. There you go. So what we doing now, we rolling up. We got the garden on the way, feel me? We got the car packed for Lil. I keep saying, y'all not gonna give me that, okay. But yeah, all right, so Dirtball behind the camera is gonna go ahead and vlog while we're, actually no, scratch that, fuck it. I'll just check in with y'all when we get to the location. Yeah, I like that. So stay tuned. If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Our Pretty P's on y'all's screens. And without further ado, bye y'all.